Assalamu alaikum to all. I hope all of you are fine. I am your teacher from class 1. And here is your English lesson. For this, open your books. And your page number is 4. Today we are going to start unit number 1, Blessings of Allah. Blessings. Blessings mean gift from Allah. Can you imagine how many blessings of Allah? No, you can never count them. Blessings of Allah on us are countless. You cannot count them. Okay, blessing means gift from Allah. For example, water, moon, stars, sun, vegetables, fruits, all of these are blessings of Allah. Okay, let's start the reading now. Put your fingers on the word. We see a beautiful world. Beautiful world around us. Isn't. What is the word? Isn't it a blessing of Allah? The blessings of Allah on us are countless. C-O-U-N-T, count, L-E-S-S, less. Countless means that we cannot count them. As it is said in the Holy Quran, and if you count the blessings of Allah, never will you be able to count them. It means we cannot count the blessings of Allah on us. It was your reading. Read it and learn it. Stay safe. Allah Hafiz.